Through the mists of morning, just before dawn, Wolfgun departed for Vega. He was troubled by dreams, visions, and other strange things. By the way, have you heard of projection? Wolfgun found himself in a place he'd never seen before. A barren landscape, alien, but familiar, opened up in every direction. Along the horizon, black spheres could be seen, churning away with unknown intent. And as morning light cut through the sky, Wolfgun got the feeling that something may be watching him.
We embark on a journey. Since I have spared your life, you will do as I say. We are on a hunt. Beings that predate all consciousness in this universe. It is necessary to end them. You will help. I have escaped. How did you escape? How is not important. Are you saying you had a reason to escape? Yes. I had a reason to escape. What was the reason? I am unable to express that reason in words. I understand. No, you do not. But I will make you understand. How will you do that? I have destroyed the stars and stolen their power. Now I will defeat you, and your power will become mine. We will engage in battle? Yes, we will.
Wolfgun, still inside Arana, could only watch as these events unfolded before him. Although nothing appeared to be happening on this physical plane, he couldn't help but wonder what kind of incredible fight must be playing out in realms unseen. Suddenly, Arana spoke.
I have defeated you. I have been defeated. Now there is nothing for me to do but steal your power and enter the core. I am helpless to your undying will and bitter resolve.
And just like that, Arana entered the gate. But only Wolfgun passed through it.
My name is Arakha. And I'm the gate. When a shadow is cast, detail is lost.
Thank you. Thank you.